the ultimate driving machine.
Now through June 1st, lease a 2021 BMW 430i Coupe for $489 per month with $399 due at signing. Visit SoCalBMW.com today for details.
E-cigs don't burn tobacco leaves, and they come in lots of flavors. That's what tobacco companies tell you. Here are three things tobacco companies don't say. One, many teens don't know their flavored e-cigs have nicotine. Two, nicotine is a poison that can rewire the teen brain. Three, 80% of kids who tried vaping did it because of the flavors. So even when it tastes like candy, nicotine is brain poison. Go to flavorsforkids.org for more.
It's summer. Time to get up and go. Wherever the road calls, you can count on a Kia to take you there. Trade up to a Kia, ranked number one mass market brand in vehicle dependability by J.D. Power and backed by a 10-year, 100,000-mile warranty. Head into your local dealer for our Trade Up to a Kia sales event.
Call 800-334-KIA for details. Always drive safely. 10-year warranty refers to a limited powertrain warranty. See retailer for warranty details. Kia received the fewest reported problems among mass market brands in the J.D. Power 2021 vehicle dependability
survey.
JDPower.com/work for 2021 details.
Portions of the following program were pre-recorded from the Southern California Toyota Dealers Traffic Center. Let's go places.
This traffic report is sponsored by Macy's, 110 Freeway northbound side, just when we get to El Segundo Boulevard. An accident there. They did have all lane stops. They're saying now that it's just the right lane and the off-ramp that is shut down. Looks like there's a gravel spill that they have to clean up. So you are going to see some heavy delays there northbound side of the 110. Looks like it's going to slow down just before you get to Rosecrans. Past that, you're looking at pretty good speeds right now as you head into South L.A. Caltrans is picking up the cones on the southbound side of the 101 at Redmond. So looking at stops, you are seeing brake lights there coming away from 405. And then on the northbound side of the 101, I'm seeing brake lights as you come up on Barrow over towards Vineland. If you see something happening there, let me know on the traffic tip line, #250 on your cell phone, keyword SoCal traffic. This week at Macy's, get great deals on summer essentials like new shoes and sandals, men's swim, and barbecue-ready dinnerware. Plus, Star Rewards members earn on every purchase except gift cards, services, and fees. More at Macy's.com/StarRewards. Not your traffic. I'm Tony Jordan with Valentine in the Morning on 104.3 My FM.
104.3 My FM.
Hollywood headlines.
The guys in Coldplay are using TikTok to show their support for Red Nose Day USA, and they are going to live stream a concert on their TikTok. It's going to take place Monday, May 24th at 11 a.m. our time. They're going to perform about four songs, but Red Nose Day is this global effort that helps end child poverty, so they're going to do their part and raise money for that on Monday. And Gordon Ramsay has another cooking show heading to Fox. According to Variety, it's called Next Level Chef. And he's going to have co-mentors and these elite chefs that are going to recruit a group of talented cooks and take them kind of under their wings and see who becomes the next superstar in the cooking, in the chef world. So that's another show for Gordon Ramsay coming to Fox. I'm Jill with Hollywood Headlines.
Thank you, Jill. I've never been like a super big Gordon Ramsay fan. Like, I like the guy. Just, he's the mean one, right? He's the one that's always yelling at people.
He's the mean one, but I believe it's his daughter. She's on TikTok, and I've seen her post stuff with her dad. And he just seems like the nicest guy when he's around her, of course.
But I doubt he's mean in real life. Oh. I bet it's, you know, it takes the kitchen very seriously, and some of that's probably a show when the cameras are rolling.
Right, yeah. I wouldn't want to make him mad, though.
Well, good morning to you, Jill.
Morning.
Happy Tuesday. It is Tuesday, right? We're just getting things started over here. Tuesdays are weird days, but here we go. Louis Capaldi, before you go, it's Valentine in the Morning on my FM.
I feel by the wayside, like everyone else. I hate you, I hate you, I hate you, but I was just kidding myself. Our every moment, I started a place. Cause now that the corner light, here were the words that I needed to say. When you heard under the surface, like troubled water running cold. Well, time can heal, but this won't. So, before you go, was there something I could have said to make your heart beat better? If only I'd have known you were the storm to weather. So, before you go, was there something Some can heal, but this wound.
Yeah. 104.3 My FM.